Day two, Rocklahoma. It's hotter than a mother out here. They said the heat index is gonna be 100. Look, not a cloud in sight. But I would like some clouds, but no rain. And if it rains, a couple of drizzles, no thunderstorms, you know. Not picky, just want those things. We're walking to the monster tent right now because it's free, why not?
She's drinking water. And then that's what you need out here.
You do, hey, FYI, it was $3. Now they raised it, no, they lowered it to $1 because I think they know it's gonna be freaking hot. All right.
Somebody still wants sugary monster.
That's right.
Instead of this good, healthy water to keep your skin nice and healthy.
It's all right. I like what I like. Check this out. We're in the Zippo line. And you get to spin the wheel. And I was like, eh, whatever. What do you win? Hey, we didn't even get to see how much lighters were.
We'll find out later.
But anyway, so, a one. VIP, baby! What?
She didn't pay the entry fee to even get the spin, and I let her go in front of me.
It's not about what you know. So, they said we got to go back at 5:45 or 5:40 and go back there. They're going to take us on stage and we get to see the band on stage. So, and we need to find two friends because we could take them. So, we're looking for friends. And by the time you see this, it's too late. Sorry.
Kids on rock and roll.
Woo!
Thank you.
doing. It's, God, look at my face. I look burnt. Oh, goodness. It's fucking hot as hell today. Try to stay backstage. We would have stayed backstage if it wasn't for the fact that we were hungry and we had to leave. But I think it was better not being back there anyway. Not so much as standing on top of the stage, because I didn't feel the interaction. You just sat and stood and looked down at the band, not seeing the band, if you know what I mean. But anyway, day two done. It is now 1:40 and we're headed back and should get home about, what, 2 o'clock? Oh, another long day tomorrow. Yay. But it's been so fun. Okay. Over and out.